on the way and put a fire of praise on it. Not pouring fire on the back of the enemy. Know that God has already discussed him in glory with the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost. And I believe they've already sanctioned some things that must come to pass in your life. And it's going to come to pass. Hello, high water. Someone give God some praise.
Hallelujah.
I don't know what you have to do this morning. But your prayer, your fasting, you cry a long time. You have confessed the word over every natural God evidence and things around you that you are looking to see manifest. You have called it forth. You say, Lord, send the change. I want to see it. You spoke the truth of the word in so much different areas. And you've been waiting, waiting, waiting. And you say, God, when will you do it? But God said to tell you that the signal is clear. The rain is coming. I can hear the sound of abundance of rain, people of God, not only my ground, but your ground is about to be wet up with the blessings of the Lord. Ah, God, can you see the evidence in the spirit right? Someone take your neighbor, so just turn your neighbor, say, you got to see evidence. You got to see it, man. Something's got to tell you. And God is about to, my God, go back on his word. He never does. Whatever you say, he's going to bring to pass. If it's all dead, believe him. He has different ways of already speaking to us. Tell your neighbor, he's coming through for you. The Bible tells us faith comes by hearing, and hearing by the word of the Lord. But there is a sound. The words, hallelujah, glory to God, sound does not just mean noise or rockets. It means, oh, glory to God, I love this revelation. It means proclamation. Hallelujah, glory to God. It doesn't mean that you just hear the noise and the rocket. Some things you got to proclaim. You got to speak into existence. You can see it manifest. It's a degree of spiritual realm. This is a degree of spiritual realm. And you have to pick this up in the spirit. Hallelujah. This song got nothing to do with the natural only. Hallelujah. You will see the natural unveiling and the revelation and all of what been happening in the spirit realm will unveil. Hallelujah. But God said, you got to see it and you got to see it in the spirit realm. This is a victory that will come in the word even on faith. Someone say, your faith needs to be in action, man. Activate that faith. Start proclaiming it. Lord!